A tortoise has been given a new lease of life thanks to a custom-made prosthetic shell after he was left close to death in a bushfire. The reptile, named Freddy, was found severely injured by vets in Brazil with his shell completely destroyed due to the blaze. His prospects were looking bleak, but thankfully a group of superhero surgeons came to his aid. The cohort, known as the Animal Avengers, built Freddy a new hull by using 3D computer imagery, and now he is back to his best. Designer Cicero Moers said, "Freddy was the first tortoise in the world to receive a fully rebuilt hull and the first creature that we, as a newly formed group of animal rescuers, decided to help." He added, "To design the hull I took a series of pictures from all angles of Freddy as well as photos of a healthy tortoise to compare. Then I reconstructed a 3D computer imaging model of the complete shell using the tortoise's exact measurements." The 3D design was sent to dental surgeon Dr. Paolo Miyamoto, who used a desktop 3D printer to build an authentic four-piece shell that slotted together like a jigsaw puzzle. Following a successful operation, Freddy returned to full mobility sporting a beautifully hand-painted hull that blends into its natural habitat. The team of six specialists, four vets, a dental surgeon and a 3D designer, used the pioneering 3D technology to prolong the lives of seriously wounded pets and exotic wild animals. Consisting of Dr. Matheus Rebello, Dr. Paolo Miyamoto, Dr. Roberto Fecchio, Cicero Moers, Dr. Sergio Camargo and Dr. Rodrigo Rebello, the experts volunteer their services and time. Based in Sao Paulo, the team have reconstructed artificial beaks for three toucans, a parrot, and a goose, designed the first ever titanium prosthetic pecker for a macaw, and built a brand new plastic-based replacement hull for a traumatized tortoise.